Yahweh.
City of my Lord. Yes. The Bible said the prayer of a righteous man availeth much. Now, you thinking that your prayer is not powerful enough to change the course of time? It's an attack to your faith. We are more than two here. We are more than three. And the Bible says, when two or three are gathered in my name, yes, in their ministry. And whatever they shall ask in my name, it shall be given unto them. We are positioning powers through prayer.
Yes.
And through the prayer of you as a righteous person,
the Lord mercy,
the Lord mercy upon the nation,
upon this city.
Let your mercy, O God,
cover every place,
the heavens,
the earth,
beneath the earth,
the sea,
individuals,
humans,
everything
in
these nations. Let the mercy of God cover us, and intercept
the wrath
and the judgment
of God
over the nations.
We
plead mercy.
Mercy, Lord.
Mercy, Lord.
Mercy, Lord.
Mercy, Lord.
Mercy, Lord.
One more time again. Just pray for mercy.
Leading.